San Jose can match the speed of the Avalanche. There's a giveaway. Oh, oh, what a save. Unbelievable. Patrick Roy and Marco Sturm. He made the mistake and he made up for it. Wow.
Chris Chelios lays out Brian Propp in Game 1 of the 1989 Wales Conference Final. With the Flyers about to be eliminated in Game 6, Ron Hextall exacts revenge.
Look at Hextall come out after Chelios. Hextall charged out of the net and just barreled after Chelios, who has been the target, of course. Hextall wants no part of finishing anymore.
Jared Snow getting angry with all the traffic in his crease, leading to this. Canadian practice, a fan who identified himself only as Raphael, jumped onto the ice and started partaking in the drills. Bo Julian, the rest of the Habs finally cornered him, and Raphael was escorted off the ice. The 28-year-old man from Montreal said he crashed practice to show the Habs what he could do.
He had the balls to go on the ice. I'm going to, you know, let him have a free shot.
He can skate, he can stop the puck, and he can dive.
Joseph out of the net to play it around the other way. Greer got hit behind the net. Oh, what a save by Joseph!
Here comes Mike Greer. Takes his own goaltender. Look at Joseph. Right back up. Now he's going. He's past the play. So what do? Desperation. You get the stick back.
Here's Volpe racing in. Left wing, the shot. Front wing, rebound, score!
No.
No!
Oh my, I tell you something.
How did that not go in? They'll have to look at that.
He got it with the goal stick.
Ray Emery pounding one of his teammates, Neil Little, jumps in. Literally.
Out of nowhere, over the pile, Neil Little. Neil Little went end to end to get involved in this fight.